In the UAE, we have different types of centers, and we have dedicated drivers who are picking up those samples on a daily basis. In addition, we have a contract with DHL, who allows us to send samples from various GCC countries as well as Middle Eastern countries. At Biofed, we offer three different types of tests. The first type of test includes testing for inherited diseases through blood samples from various patients. The second type of test includes the testing of cells taken from embryos from patients who are undergoing IVF cycles. And the third type of test is testing samples from pregnant women at 6 weeks of age for their babies. Once we receive the samples, the patient details are entered into our ViaFeds database, and we then separate the genomic material from those samples. The genomic material is then analyzed based on the test that is requested, and we then generate sophisticated reports which are sent to the different centers and doctors. Furthermore, once this is all done, the patients undergo counseling. Once we receive the samples, we handle as well as store the samples as per international guidelines.